the city of Townsville. Home to the most amazing kindergarten superheroes, the Powerpuff Girls.
I'm Bubbles.
I'm Buttercup.
I'm Blossom.
Thank you.
Like what you're doing out there. Grim. Grim.
I'm Bubbles.
Hey.
I'm Blossom.
Thank you.
Dexter, Dexter, Grim, Kevin Ijani Bravo. And so, once again, the day has been saved, thanks to the Powerpuff Girls.
I always wanted to say that.
Foster's Home for Imaginary Friends. Well, at least this place should be easy for our heroes. How bad can a place be that has friends right in the title? Oh, great. Poor Chowder has to explain what's been happening so far to Mac and Blue.
Hey. Okay.
Plumber's badges out to wannabes.
Grim, Belly and Mandy, Mac and Dexter, Buttercup, Chowder and Kimchi, Boss Delgado, Kevin E. Levin. These doorways lead to different locations in the mansion. You'll have to keep going through them until you end up in the right spot. Thank you. that that door will open with the right key. It should be in this room somewhere. A big explosion might help to reveal a key.
Underworld.
Grim. Kevin E. Levin. Number one. Captain Knuckles. And Blue join up with our band of heroes, but thankfully not Cheese, because a little of that weirdo goes a long way. Hey, wait a minute. Oh, yeah, right. The other team. I forgot. Good thing Dexter remembers, because I think they're going to need all the help they can get. And our team heads back to Dexter's lab. It's either on red alert, or someone is having a weird red flashing light party. Wow, this place seems a bit more uptight than the last time we saw it. And maybe I'll be lucky and just get to watch the show instead of all the flipping around that's been going on.
Did you really think you could beat the Grim Reaper?
Dexter! Grim! Samurai Jack, Captain Planet, Toilinator. Finally, our two teams have all come together inside of Dexter's lab. And maybe I'll be lucky and just get to watch the show instead of all the flicking around that's been going on.
Dexter, boy genius, our friend. Hey, I'm Mac.
Yes. All right, noob. Whenever you're in first-person shooter mode, aim over a target and fire away like a trigger-happy madman.
Easy there, Doctor. Don't get anything on the way down. I think I glitched again.
Mac!
You're headed for the underworld.
You glitch.
Grip, Ellie, and Mandy. Chowder and Kimchi. Ben Tennyson.
This is now.
Johnny Bravo. Father.
I mean, he's bad. He's gonna move again. Again, no judging.
Dexter, boy genius.
Kids next door. Well, hello, brats.
Ah. I'm Buttercup.
Two five against one.
Nothing wrong with that performance. Good job. Grim, Ellie and Mandy, Dexter, Flapjack.
Eat these eyes, a cool.
Hey, cool against the Shogun of Sardar, the Master of Masters.
Yeah.
The items on the conveyor look like they can be picked up and
there we go.
Man, this place gives me the heebie-jeebies.
I think this is going to be a full gameplay. Not sure.
Yeah. Winner, winner, chicken dinner.
Not sure yet. It's just...
Griff, Nelly, and Mandy. Bill Gax, Kevin E. Johnny Bravo.
I don't care how much I get. I just really want Griff. I love Griff. I pick the most character of all is Griff. I picked the most. Grim, or Kevin. And mostly Grim.
Oh, man! You know, Innsville is a weird place when teaming up with the Grim Reaper seems like a good idea.
Hi, friend! I'm Buttercup.
I'm Blossom!
Hey!
Hey!
I'm gonna go back! No! I can skip everything. And then go back to the game. There's nothing. No fights. Not like that. No.
It's a twister.
Run,
people. Run. Don't get swallowed up.
Oh my god, you were this close. Ow. Go.
Some exciting television.
That was exciting.
Grim.
It's fine.
Mojo, Kevin E. Ostelgado.
I go random, okay? I go random. And go for it. Go for it. Go.
It's an evil Billy and Mandy. Which is pretty scary, but
be.
Ah, oh, great, I'm gonna throw the freaking thing on you.
And Mandy.
And then Samurai
Chowder and Kimchi.
And then the ending.
Johnny Brock.
And then we're done. Basically, we're done. We can do battles. We're gonna do the full game. We're gonna do the full game.
Hey!
Sensei.
Hello.
Yeah!
inside you. You bomb.
Chowder and Kimch, Kevin E. Ostelgado.
Real quick, my recording is 5:54 minutes. Oh. Let me do it quickly.
Hey!
Ew! Giant zombie hands. Try not to touch them. That means no zombified high fives.
Yeah!
Kind of glitch. If you fly while holding, everything happens. Basically, if you fly a lot, there's a lot of glitches I can take from y'all. I can show it from y'all. It's not a big secret. So. I'm fighting Ruth. Well, what's gonna happen if I run to the right or to the left? Not, or the left is gonna happen. If I go to the right, look what happens. There's a little thing in the sand. So apparently, ground. So apparently, if you fly and go down, you're basically gonna die, and you're not gonna live forever. You're basically gonna lose lives, I guess, even though it's unlimited. For me.
Yeah, that would be the opposite of what you
want. I'm trying to get to the left side. Pace, I'm not stupid. Okay, God, I'm alert, but I didn't go to left. That'd be a feast. No!
Thank you.
Molly and Mandy, Mojo Jojo.
Dexter, I'm genius. I'm Buttercup. Check out the dress on this guy. I like what you're doing out there. Grim, Billy and Mandy, Bill Gax, Aku. Oh no! Jack's been trained by the greatest warriors the world ever knew. This could get really bad. Or really entertaining from my perspective. Time to eat some jerky.
They call me Jack.
Yeah.
And Mandy. Captain Belgax. Toilinator.
They call me Jack.
Hey!
I am Belgax.
Captain Planet Father! Grim! Oh man, this is getting intense! Jack is on a journey across the sands to stop the ultimate evil! I hope my TV doesn't flip right now.
They call me Jack.
Negative nothing. Something. You can't try. Cannot play. I'm hungry. Don't judge me. I'm 0% F. Oh, 0%, which means an app. That means that you can't do anything because I'm hungry.
One slippery slope. You'll probably want to duck under obstacles if you want to keep your head attached to your shoulders.
Tom, it's Dash. Just pretend that Ben is not in here. Let's just pretend that. Oh. I'll continue. I'm not doing this.
Great job, Planeteer!
Oh, shut it. Alright, I'm gonna continue. I don't know where we left off. So, I'm pretty sure it's the first one. We're in the third one. We left on the third one, so we did
Duck, Muck, Rebelli, and Mandy.
I don't care. Which one I pick? Because I gotta go fast.
Check out this army of evil.
Gotta go fast. Get to the other one. Must do. I can't do this. Oh. And I got it. Oh, come on.
Discount Porsche by the gallon. It just doesn't make sense. Our heroes had the fire. They had the heart. They had fought on Earth. And they had fought on water. And with their powers combined, well, something should have happened. But it didn't. Hey, who just broke wind? Oh, man! Don't tell me that shiny dude is in here.
Captain Planet, Captain Planet, Jesus.
what you're doing out there.
Right.
Grim, Hellion, Man, Mojo, Kevin, 11.
Hey!
The final battle.
One strike. Phil got you.
Defeated the evil remote control and everything went back to normal. Except for me. I don't have a remote control now and I have to get up and change the channel by hand. So it's not like this is the happiest ending of all time. Maybe I can find a lava man to change the channels for me with a giant lever. I like the sounds of that.
We're going.
You're headed for the underworld.
We're done. We're gonna do Minecraft time thing. Minecraft survival gameplay. Bye. I'm only ranking at 12. It's coming at 12 p.m. so I won't do it until it stops. If it stops like around 3-ish, I might upload another video soon. Even when I lost my pole and norm and everything. Nice to have you guys, because you guys are helping, so. Yeah. We're done this video. I already finished my food. And I'll see you in the next video. Maybe. Around 3 o'clock-ish. So bye.